something about yourself, which course you have done, your college name, and the year of your passing.
Okay. I did information science and technology in BMSIT&M, ma'am.
Okay.
And my passing year is 2016.
2016, okay. And your complete college name?
BMS Institute of Technology and Management now.
Okay. Tell me about the faculty of BMS Institute of Technology and Management. How was it?
Actually, they are very good, ma'am. I think they are very, very good because they help you in every way. Like, they will take care of you in every way. You just have to... They will help you. I mean...
That means they are supportive, they are cooperative with the students, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, and are you satisfied with the teaching methods as well?
Yeah, ma'am, it's good. It's good.
It's good, okay. So, how much rating you will give out of 10 for the faculty?
Faculty, 10 out of 10, ma'am.
10 out of 10, excellent.
I think they are very good, ma'am. Very, very helpful. I think they are very helpful.
Okay, all right. Next comes about infrastructure. So, will you tell ReviewAdda.com about the infrastructure of BMS Institute of Technology and Management? How was it?
It's almost okay, ma'am. I mean, compared to some college, it lacks a bit, but it's very good. 10 out of, I will give 8. 8
okay.
or 7. 8, I guess.
Where you feel that they should improve?
Sorry?
Where you feel that there is a point of improvement?
Infrastructure means now they are cutting the trees and building some buildings and all. So the infrastructure is a little bit not changing now. It's not.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Next comes for food. So how is the quality of food being served in the canteen or in the mess?
Actually, I stayed in a hostel, ma'am, there only.
Okay.
It's okay. I mean, for the price you pay for the hostel, it's normally good, I think. I will give you 7 out of 10, ma'am.
Okay. And the canteen food also?
Yeah, it's very good. It's very good.
Okay.
6, I will give.
Like, for the overall food, for which includes the canteen as well as mess, how much rating you will give for the overall food?
Around 7, ma'am.
Around 7, okay. In the, like, in the canteen food, are they charging really high or it's like reasonable, affordable charges?
No, affordable charges.
Affordable.
Yeah.
And are there, like, various variety or very limited variety served in the canteen?
I think there are not many varieties, but it's like there are some North Indian food, some South Indian food, but most of all are South Indian food because the people who buy food from there are most of all are South Indian.
Okay, so only vegetarian food is there, or like non-vegetarian is also there?
No, only vegetarian.
Only vegetarian food is there. Okay,
yeah.
All right.
In a canteen, only vegetarian. In hostel, non-veg and veg.
Both are there. Okay.
Yeah.
Next comes for placement. So, will you tell ReviewAdda.com about the placements in BMS Institute of Technology and Management? How was it?
Yeah, sure, ma'am. I will give the honest review. Okay.
Definitely.
For the CS, IS, and EC, it's excellent.
If you
have 60 more than 60%, you have 90% of getting placed.
Okay. All right.
I mean, for these three branches, CS, IS, and EC.
Okay. And what about the others, like mechanical, civil?
Yeah, mechanical, ma'am, I should tell you. Only few people get placed in mechanical.
Okay.
Even though they have percentage, not many companies will come for the mechanical, to be honest, ma'am.
Okay. Management not working on to bring on more companies, so mechanical and civil also?
Actually, more companies are coming... in this year than the previous year, but they are not hiring many people. Like they are hiring only few people from mechanical, only people who have 70 above percentage and all.
Okay, all right.
For mechanical people, very few good companies come. They have to get into IT somehow.
Okay.
Otherwise, they don't get it.
Okay. So if you need to give the rating for the placements, which include all the courses, so how much rating you will give out of 10?
Overall or my branch?
Overall placement of this college, BMS.
Oh, 6, ma'am. For six other people,
years,
for
yeah.
considering mechanical and all, yeah.
Yeah, considering
six,
all the courses.
No, I will give 7 because if you have percentage, you have a chance to get into IT if you try
okay.
to. most of the mechanical people don't get into IT because they are not interested in, and they do MS and all.
Okay.
So that's okay. Why I will give 7. Actually 6.5. 6.5 is okay.
6.5 or 7.
Yeah.
Okay. Is there any kind of challenge you have personally faced in the college?
No, ma'am. No. Actually, the faculties which I got is very, very helpful. They're very good.
Okay. So you've not faced any personal difficulty?
No.
Okay. Last comes environment. So will you tell ReviewAdda.com about the overall environment of BMS Institute of Technology and Management? How is it?
Overall environment means it's good, I think, ma'am.
Okay.
In our branch, it's very good.
Okay.
In other branch, I actually don't know. In our branch, everyone are very helpful.
Okay.
I don't know environment means. What do you mean by
student crowd? Is there any ragging system or not? Like,
no.
What is the overall environment of your college?
Ragging has been stopped.
No ragging, anti ragging.
Yeah, no ragging at all.
And students are also cooperative friendly?
Yeah, very favorite.
Okay, so how much rating you will give for the environment out of 10?
8, I will give it.
8 you will give, okay. Okay, so thank you so much for participating.